respected principal, learned teachers, and my dearest friends. I am Advait from Grade 1 Rose. Today, on the occasion of Children's Day, I am going to deliver a speech on Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru, India's first and longest serving Prime Minister, was a versatile politician, orator, and author. Hailing from a family of Kashmiri Pandits, he was born on 14 November 1889 in Allahabad to Pandit Motilal Nehru and Swaroop Rani. Fondly called as Chachaji by children, due to his love for them, his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day in India. Chachaji has believed that children should be nurtured carefully and lovingly as they are the future of the nation. He played a pivotal role in molding independent India's policies on economy, education, science and technology that paved the way for India's progress over the decades. Along with ensuring that every child gets free primary education, Nehruji established higher educational institutions like AIIMS, IITs and IIMs. In short, Nehruji was a visionary who foresaw India's growth from a country ruled by Britishers to a global power as we see today. Jai Hind. I wish you all a happy Children's Day. Thank you.